Well, good day, folks. Welcome back to the channel. For the first time ever on this channel, we're at the sawmill. And got it opened up, just changed the blade, which is always a dangerous task because these things are nasty, nasty, nasty. That's a recovering scar from taking the old one off a few week or so ago. So we're ready to fire up. Hopefully everything will work according to plan. And
so what is it you're sawing today?
Well, right now we're doing some cedar for a family project, and then I'll be moving on and doing some 2x4.
Some 2x4s for something for yourself.
Right. See, it's got fixed here that will sit against once it's square.
Oh, I see right here.
Once it's square, you can do.
Yep. Okay. I'm going to pull her down.
Right. Yeah. One, anyhow.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, we're looking for 3 inch?
5 1/2.
By inch and a half.
Yeah.
Come up with
brakes.
Three by inch and a half.
Yep.
Okay. to stop and think, because I did that at 3 inches.
Well, if we just took slices off of this, that would be adequate too. That's probably 2.5, right? Whatever you want to do, actually doesn't matter.
Well, right now, this is 3 inches.
Okay. By whatever.
This way. Now, from here to here. Yeah, so if we turn that...
This edge down.
Yeah, so right. Now I got it.
Okay.
High-level math and geometry going on here?
I had it, and then I lost it.
Not going down that road.
No.
So now we're on 1.5 inches.
My grandmother used to say, I got a great memory, but it's short.
Your mother said yesterday, if I put beer on my front lawn, it would come up half cut.
Mom still got it. That seems appropriate.
We've got a lot down there, so we'll take this slice.
Okay. Yeah. Slices of it.
So this is 1.5 inches.
Yeah. So 1/2 inch thick, 1.5 inch pieces would be perfect. Or even 7/16 is fine.
Well, you're the one that's going to have to set the saw.
10 millimeters.
She wants you to do it, so if it gets screwed up, it's your fault, not his. Is that the plan here?
That's your blade.
Right, right. So you'd have to drop it down to
half inch. Well, I'd have to be below, right? Because otherwise the blade's going to take 1/8 inch off of that half inch. Right.
So you need to allow for the blade.
See how it gets complicated?
It does get complicated.
Okay.
Now, right now,
okay.
You're...
Yeah, slow down.
Yeah.
There we go.
There we go.
Okay.
All right.
There you go.
Running the sawmill is quite simple. Figuring out how to cut your lumber the right size
is the trick. Oops.
Oh, yeah. It matches the sawmill nicely.
may need a stiffener.
Yes, you will, because otherwise... That should be.
Should be.
Should be, but not. Now, the height should be still right.
Yeah.
Try it, because
this,
I know...
This here, I don't know, is that...
I'll cut it. I need little short pieces, too, so just...
Because this here, we're at 3/4 there.
Well, I know, but that's because everything's moving.
I don't know.
It now, just go slowly.
Let's close up the... Yeah, that's as far as she goes.
Okay, just go slowly in the first 4th. All right.
Always have to be ready with a plan B.
Sawing to do, but of course I'm sure you don't want to watch 2 hours of sawing.
And I have other things I need to do, like go to work.
Oh yeah, that stuff. Anyhow, appreciate you watching. Join us again on the next video, and stay safe out there.
Catch you next time, guys.